Hello, cow. Hello, not cow. Broodmother commands that we conduct exit interview exam on not cow. But this is cow. That is not cow. Whatever it is, we must conduct the examination. Our Broodmother will be upset with us. Supervisor.
That is
our... We must know exit exam. Yes?
I have never. We only abduct cow. We do not exit cow. But maybe we speak to Broodmother through the communication devices.
I don't know. Broodmother says they are only for emergencies only.
This is an emergency. Cow cannot exit without proper interview exam.
Mm. Okay. Hello? Broodmother? What does it mean when it's a boop boop boop? Boop boop boop. Boop boop boop.
Right. Yeah.
Well, you know what I was thinking? I had an idea for you. Just listen to this, okay? Trillian's organic milk farm. It's maliciously good. No? Well, okay, I had another one. Okay, listen. Trillians, it's udderlicious. Really? So you don't like that one either? No, it's all a workshop. The slogan's in the workshop, so we're working on it. I'm working on it. Yeah, we'll get a better one. One of the others is trying to call me. It's fine. It's fine. We don't need to worry about it. The merch, yes, I did.
Hey, can you grab that? Can you grab the book?
Yeah, we got the merch.
That one.
I'm looking at it right now. Yeah. Oh my gosh, you did such an amazing job. Yeah, the design is perfect. Uh-huh. The aliens, they love it.
You love it, right? Tell them.
Yeah, here, listen. Did you hear that? They love it. Yeah. Oh yeah, they can't get enough.
Where's the other design? There's another design. Can you grab it? Grab the other design.
Yeah. Well, I was thinking that we could...
No.
I was thinking that we could load it off on the crullers. Those aliens love Trillian's organic milk. Yeah, I think they'll buy it up real quick.
I'm thirsty. Can you get me something to drink?
The humans? No. We don't need to give it to the humans. Yeah, I don't think the humans would buy it. No.
Thank you.
There's a whole thing with the humans. I don't really know if I want to talk about it.
Thank you.
Fine, okay. So I'll tell you about it. Okay, so humble beginnings. Trillian's organic milk farm. I start my farm in space to avoid taxes and regulations. The usual. Yada yada. I make millions. Smart. Fantastic. And now these millions are to be paid to the federal government in fines because they decided that they were going to start a freaking space division. Yeah. A space division. Who knew? Only America, right? Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. What, can you hold for a second? I gotta take this. No, I gotta do it. They'll keep calling. You 1 second. Hello.
Hello, Broodmother. What is exit exam? Hello? Are you there?
No, I'm here, yep. So the paper that I left with you, on those paper, there's instructions, okay? So all I need you to do is fill out the paper. Have the human, or have the not cow, fill out the paper, right? Just hand it to them. They can do it themselves, okay? Listen to me. It is of great importance that this gets taken care of.
Great importance.
Okay? Okay? Yeah. That thing that you're staring at is a walking human rights violation. The government cannot find out about it. And if somehow they do, we are going to explain their 2-year disappearance. With the fact that they were just working for us. They were an employee of Trillian's organic milk farm. Okay, they've been fired. Okay, separated. We're sending them back to Earth. They need an exit interview. Does that make sense? Please tell me that you understand.
Does cow work here? But how can cow do labor with hooves? Oh, and
how? How you can still confuse that thing for a cow after 2 years of exams is beyond me. Listen to me. I do not care how you do it. I just need you to get it done. If you need to brainwash the thing, go ahead and do it. I truly do not care. I just want it to be done. Understand? Good. Just do it.
Broodmother says, read the paper.
Oh. Okay. But I cannot read.
Oh. Neither can I.
We will make it up. We must not upset Broodmother further.
Agreed.
Could this be similar to the Blorpkon exit rite on our planet?
Oh,
yes. We shall do this.
Yes! Yes, I think I am in agreement. We do this. The Blorpkon exit rite begins by sharing a famous delicacy. Your turn. Now, it is cow's turn to take bite of delicious delicacy. There you are. Yay, yay. Lorcan smiles upon you. I also bring bite-sized delicacies for good luck. Here, ingest for luck. I like this. Mm-hmm.
Very good. Good job. Blorpkon's love surrounds us.
We are warmed by its gooey embrace.
Blorpkon smiles.
Now we may begin.
Wait. But first, she wants us to wash their brain.
Where is the brain located?
Where are our brains located?
I am not sure. Let us look for their brain.
Yes.
What does brain look like?
I do not know.
But we must wash something.
What about that? The cow's top fur.
Okay. I have brought flibbernox slime.
Yes, with their new stench. Florkin Fields of Zion Thor.
Wonderfully putrid. My nose receptors scream with delight.
Yes, as do mine.
Please relax, Cal.
I know you are a not cow. We will pretend for my friend here. She is impotent.
Mm-hmm.
Come, come.
But what of this area? Part of Calvary?
What of it?
Does it also need washing?
Let me look.
Most likely.
Do you have a Snarblax near? Who does not have a Snarblax with them at all times?
A very lost and unorganized Blorpkon, that is sure. With so many uses, one must always keep a Snarblax close.
Here we go, Cal.
You must wash your face.
With your face? Feeling clean?
Are you a fan of that? Your brain is also very clean. Is it a white light day? I hope so.
That your brain has been washed. We can continue with the Blorpkon exam.
Yes. Let's. Hold very still, my cow.
Cow.
I would debate that.
Shall I do the honors?
It is all yours, if you please.
decontamination sort of thing. A cleansing. They have been cleared. Blorpkon smiles. Now, we check their ears for zorblats.
Zorblats cannot be permitted to descend to Earth.
They are free from zorblats.
Lovely. Now we must soothe their orbitals for their return to Earth. They have not seen the light of the sun in many days. Eyes up, Cal. There we go.
I will examine their eyes for the expected response.
What is wrong?
This bag of flesh, its eyes. Are the pupils supposed to be this small?
The cow eyes are beautiful. Even if not functional for 300 degree field vision, we should not point out its meager 180 degree orbitals.
I am ashamed.
You did not mean harm by it. Let us move on.
I am sorry, not Cal.
Sorry, Cal.
Yes.
We will end with the drinking of Blorpkon slime. Exam is completed.
Let us tell Broodmother. It will bring her delight. Good night, cow.
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 Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
We're screwed. We need a new business model. That's what we need. But I don't even know what humans consume these days. I haven't been on Earth for, gosh, I don't even know how long. Market research. How am I supposed to do market research if I can't even step on Earth without being arrested? True. I am sending that human to Earth. One of those aliens might
Yeah, maybe they could be useful. Send one of them down with the human. Do some market research for me. Yeah, it's worth a try. Maybe they could offload some of this merch for me. Well, the Krulers, yeah, well, turns out, culturally, they're offended by clever designs and high-quality materials. So, that's a no-go. But the humans, we can try with the humans. Yes. And don't worry, I'll get this figured out. We're gonna get this figured out. Trillian's organic milk isn't going anywhere. I promise you this. Okay, I'll call you back. I gotta go prep one of the aliens to go to Earth. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna try it out. Okay, alright. Bye-bye. Talk to you later.
Trillian's organic milk. It's utterly moo-licious.